also next Sunday night at
suddenly an angel.
Wait!
Suddenly an angel appeared and said, "Do not be afraid, I bring good news.
Today in Bethlehem a Savior has been born. He is the Messiah. Go and look for a baby in a manger."
Then a whole host of angels appeared, singing and praising God. Shepherds hurried into town and found baby Jesus in a manger, just like the angel said.
Let us worship him.
The star settled over Bethlehem, and a little while later, the Magi arrived from the east. And everyone knew that this child was truly the Son of God.
Wait, stop! I found bad news for everybody. It's more authentic.
I mean, it's hard to imagine the first Christmas. Nobody knew the story yet. Angels appeared to shepherds, kings bowed to peasants. There's a baby in the feeding trough. It felt very strange and mixed up. Almost as strange as Darth Vader, a dragon.
Well, Jesus said the good news is meant for everyone, and God brought all those people together on that first Christmas for a reason. Just like God brought you here today.
I didn't have any of
her getting the rose.
Yay!
The joy of Christmas is for all people, no matter who we are, no matter what we look like. God gives this mixed up world, and we rejoice in it. Keep going.
The shepherds went and spread the good news across the land. The Magi were born in dream out of trust there, and they went a different way. And as we know, Jesus' prophecy became true. Jesus did come as a baby to save us all. He was still fully human and fully God. And every Christmas, we celebrate his first advent.
To lead them, to train them, to get them plugged in, to guide and direct them. Thank you for the way you